shooting last Thursday. Florence police say officers responded to a call about a woman being shot at a home on North Cherokee Street. When they got there, they found 40-year-old Quentin Lamont Smith inside with a gun. Police say after the two had an argument, Smith sliced the woman with a knife and shot her several times. He was charged with attempted murder and third-degree criminal mischief. Smith is currently being held in the Lauderdale County Detention Center on bond.